you remember anything about what Hrimthor the Stonemason's son said to you after building Asgard's wall?
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
2! It was 2!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants. So off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise...
His name was Hrimthor!
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear. He said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Ah, blast it. I hoped it might have given us another way.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Huh? I'd come back here. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Kratos, I see something. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! Be careful!
used to be sacred. Now it's abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
What's it say, brother?
Shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Incoming! Above you!
I think you'd have better luck burning it.
Anything interesting, brother?
Crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
Fall!
symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
Thank you.
thing you learned the runes, brother.
It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he would be the only family. And I believed him. Read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it, but I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right. It's missing a piece. word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do?